So this was the facility Excella was talking about.
She's got us under surveillance. I can almost guarantee she sent that VOW to eliminate us.
We can ask her about that, and about Jill once we find her.
All right. Let's find her then.
Take it.
Okay.
Come on!
Roger.
Buckle, Conan!
The Aurora has been murdered.
Make sure to take care of it before we leave.
Don't worry. The reserve supply is almost ready.
You know that voice.
It's Oxella.
Not being handled, Albert. I'm looking forward to it.
Albert?
What?
How are you holding up, okay, Albert?
Shit, Wesker. I thought he was dead.
Give me a grenade.
Use this.
Take it.
Okay.
Thank you.
Looks like we have to go this way. These must be the discarded test subjects from the research facility.
Missiles.
Why would they need these, do you think?
Maybe they're planning to start a war.
Thank you.
Help me out here! Help! Help me out here! Come on!
Okay.
Give me a grenade!
Take this!
Sheva.
Well, glad you could make it. Up here, you two.
Micella, where's Jill?
Jill. You're like a broken record, you know that? Just as single-minded as he said. You've spent so long trying to track down Ouroboros. Well, here, enjoy.
The Ouroboros is a new DOW, and you're planning on selling it to terrorists.
Good guess, but no. While it does resemble the BOW based on the progenitor virus, I have no intention of setting it to terrorists.
Then what are you using it for?
Evolution. It's a philosopher's stone, one that will choose through DNA who shall proceed to the next stage. My vision and his combined, now made a reality.
Evolution? What are you talking about?
Oh, you'll find out soon enough.
Everyone will.
Too bad. Looks like he wasn't worthy. Only the chosen ones are fit for the coming new world.
Stella, wait!
The same type of bioweapon that wiped out Alpha Team.
Yes, but this one seems much more ferocious. Watch out, boys! On!
Thank you. biohazard threat has been detected. Cleanup personnel must incinerate all contaminated materials.
That's the same type of bioweapon that wiped out Alpha Team.
Yes, that's it! That's its weak spot!
All this nonsense about evolution and being worthy. What does she mean?
Something about a philosopher's stone and selecting DNA. It doesn't matter what she says, she's just a terrorist. End of story. We can't risk Ouroboros getting out of here and infecting people.
Then let's go take care of business.
Thank you.
Give me an herb.
Take this!
You grab
it. Roger. Okay, get this thing moving.
I'll check if I can move it from over there.
Give me a grenade.
Use this.
Take it.
Okay.
Take it.
Okay.
Thank you.
I need ammo.
Use this! Partner.
No, something's stopping it.
It's going up again!
Thank you.
More ruins. You think Excella is here?
If we want to find out, we're gonna have to lower that bridge.
Then we need to locate the controls. Maybe they're in that building. Activate the elevator for me.
Hold on! I'll check things out.
Help!
I need ammo.
Okay. Take this.
Thanks for the help.
Stop right there!
Bravo!
Damn it, where is Jill?
Jill? Maybe I'll tell you. Maybe I won't.
Stop playing around. We want some answers.
You haven't changed.
Wesker, you are alive.
This is Wesker.
We last met at the Spencer estate, wasn't it? Well, isn't this one big family reunion? I would expect you to be happier to see us.
Us?
So slow to catch on.
Me, Chris.
What? Are you sure that's her?
The one and only.
This. Time to change tactics.
We can hide.
Poor deluded Chris. How you so love your precious self-righteousness.
You're merely postponing the inevitable.
Shoot!
Found you! You're merely postponing the inevitable.
Shova!
Okay.
You can't hide forever!
Playtime's over. How fortunate for you. I expected more of a challenge after all this time, Chris. How disappointing. Yes.
Go! Wesker, stop!
At such an advanced stage. Commendable, yet futile. No more time for games, Chris. I've got work to do. Have fun watching Jill suffer.
Wait, what did you do to her?
What's that on her chest?
We have to get it off her. Snap out of it! Don't do this, Jill! I don't want to hurt you!
Jill, what are you doing? Stop this! Jill, answer me!
I owe you one.
It's me, Chris! Don't you recognize me? Come on, snap out of it!
We have to get that device off and check!
Jill! Are you all right?
Chris. I'm so sorry.
It's okay.
You're Sheva, right? Yes. I couldn't control my actions. Oh, but God, I was still aware. Forgive me. It's all right. Thank you. Listen, I'm gonna be all right. You do need to stop him.
We can't just leave you here.
You have to. This is your only chance. If Wesker succeeds, Ouroboros will be spread across the globe. Millions will die.
Well, yeah, but...
I'm all right. You need to stop him. Chris, you're the only one who can. Before it's too late. Don't you trust your partner? Chris?
I'm all right.
Over there.
Time to put an end to this. Let's go.